Dude, where are you trying to go, bro? Come back here. Hello, everybody. It's me, Ted, the toy collector. Today, we are on another toy adventure. Out here looking for Star Wars Black Figures toys. This is actually a new kick of mine. I've been in these toy trenches lately, you know what I'm saying? I done added a lot of shit to my collection. But today, oh boy, let me tell you. I saw this woman upload on OfferUp. Honestly, bro, she put this shit up there a while ago, maybe a couple of months ago, so y'all already know I'm about the lowballer. But anyway, she put this shit up on the OfferUp a couple of months ago, bro. She had a big ass box of just Star Wars Black Series toys, bro. And if you collect them hoes, you know them hoes kind of hard to come by, bro. Bro, everywhere I go, they don't have any of them anywhere except for that nigga Lando, bro. Every store that I go to, everybody always has Lando, bro. I'm actually really excited to see what this lady has in this box. She didn't post, like, pictures of all of them. She, like, literally, she had a couple of the Black Series toys hanging out the box, but, you know, I didn't see, like, all of them, so I don't really even know what I'm going and getting into. And also, we haven't even talked about a price. So I'm really interested to see what this lady's about to try and hit me with for all of these. She had a fat-ass box, but it had to be 20, 30, maybe even 40. Of them in there, you feel me? So I don't plan on spending more than $500 right now, okay? I know that's a pretty big amount of money, but she did have some that I really liked, bro. You know what I'm saying? She had Hera, she had Sabine, she had who else? She had my nigga Darth Maul, you know what I'm saying? And I need that. And I know a lot of these like fluctuating prices, so I'm gonna see if she's gonna hit me with a good ass bulk deal, you know what I'm saying? And if not, then I'm prepared to leave all of these on the table.
Yeah, she, you know what I'm saying? Rocks.
Hell yeah, bro. How should I go about lowballing this lady? So you think the I work for a toy store lie is a good one?
How does that one go?
You know, it's the whole, man, I would give you that much, but I'm buying them for a toy store that I work at. So, you know, I have to make a decent margin on these, and my boss just won't let me spend more than that.
I think that's a good angle.
You think that's a good one? Hell, all right, yeah. We'll take that approach then. God forbid she asks us what toy store.
I mean, are you both guys or what?
Yes, we're both guys.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why I was asking. If you wanted to come and meet us outside, that's why I wanted to ask.
Okay, I mean, one of y'all can come in. I mean, I'm a girl. I can't, you know. Let's see. No, I'm going through a divorce, and this apartment is temporary. Okay. So I'm getting ready to move back into my house. So I was going through a lot of stuff and trying to get rid of some stuff. But
Jesus Christ.
But I'm a collector. I've been collecting this stuff for years, a long time.
Oh, awesome.
But yeah, I've been cleaning here and I'm putting some pants on. I was in some shorts. So, yeah, I'm right here in the first building.
Okay, cool. All right, cool. We'll walk up right now.
Okay.
All right, cool.
Okay.
Yep.
Thanks.
Now, cousin.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man. How long have you been collecting?
I'm 38.
Oh, really? You don't look a bit of 38.
Yeah.
See, we actually just started working at this toy store, so we're always trying to find new things.
You know
to
what? It's real popular.
Oh yeah.
I know.
Oh yeah.
Oh Jesus Christ, cousin! You're wondering how many?
Oh yeah.
No, I've got a lot more.
Definitely did not think there were that many of them. I know we didn't talk about a price. How much were you thinking?
Well, they're all different. You know
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
What? Do you own a store or something? Or
mm-hmm. It's a TNG Collectibles.
So what are you doing? Are you gonna resell them or you add it to your
personal? Yeah, we put them in the store.
Where's that store at?
It's an online store.
Oh, it is?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Gotta ask you, favorite Star Wars character, favorite Star Wars movie?
You know what? That's the thing. I don't really watch them.
Really?
I just collect it. The Transform.
Let's see. I think these are the ones that I currently don't have.
Which one?
These six right here. 1, 2, 3, mm-hmm. 4.
I know
six.
A lot of people like the Hunter. Yeah. Where is he? I think I still looking
at him. The Chopper too.
I don't know. If you were going to give me a price, what would you do?
Let's see. If I had to do one.
Can I just price these two?
Yeah, go ahead. And that's the thing. I'm not really sure what they're going for. So if you.
Uh-huh. This one's $94.99.
The Chopper one is how much?
$94.99.
Ooh, wee! Okay, I guess I'll just let you keep calling out the prices for me.
Oh, you want me to here?
Yeah, that way, you know, that way we can figure out where we can meet at. I don't want to lowball you.
What are you trying to spend?
I was looking to spend about 200 something bucks.
200?
Yeah, but you told me, let's see.
And you want to resell them?
Yeah.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
And you're willing to spend 200?
I'll spend 200 on them.
Yeah? Okay, yeah. There's 260 worth. before tax.
Yeah.
Would you get all those for 200?
All of these.
Yeah.
Plus the chopper.
These, and
the, and that one.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. Well, if that's the case, then what if we threw in a couple more of these?
What? I'm not gonna throw them.
Well, throw them in for the same price,
okay.
But you know.
Which one though?
Let me see. Let's see which one's. Oh, is that a sofa?
Yes, I have people asking.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see that one. Yeah, let me get this one for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, are those two different ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's throw those in. And then what was that one right there?
Ezra.
That's Ezra?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hell yeah. How did I miss all these? Would you do 250 if we throw these in?
Let me see.
Okay.
If we threw which ones in?
These right here.
Let me see. This one.
And these, the Ahsokas and then the Ezrin.
Don't lick the lens, dude.
I don't know if I can do 250 on that.
What would you want to do?
Wait, because this is three. That was, what, the 80?
Yeah, that was the 80.
Where's the other one?
Then there's Chopper right there.
Uh-huh. Where's the other one that was set? I don't want to be an ass, but we're just going to read
it. Oh, no, you're good. Go ahead.
Here. I've had people try to get over on me. That's why I'm getting away.
Oh, no. Hey, listen, you got
you
my
know
info.
How it
yep.
is.
You know, and that's actually why we started recording, because, man, we've run into so many crazy people doing all types
you
of weird stuff. Yeah, you know how it is.
I know.
Yeah, you've been doing this longer than us.
Hell yeah.
95? Yes, I've had people. I've actually had people steal from me.
Oh no,
that's the worst.
My lightsabers for some reason.
Oh no, I know how expensive those are. Oh
yeah,
my
I
God.
Know.
So let's see. So we were at 200 and then we added up the.
Well, you were at 260 already.
At 250.
Okay, this one is 60.
Which one is 60? That was the one that was more pricey.
Yeah, so these two right here are 100 by themselves. This one is 95.
Mm-hmm.
And those are.
Those are 80.
Yeah, and then there's two extra ones, so it's like 120. So it's three something over.
Yeah, so where are we?
I would do 250.
250?
Yes. I would do 250.
That's fair.
I'll do 250.
You'll do 250?
Yes. I can't go below that.
You can't go below 250? What? Oh, wait, hold on. Man, you wouldn't do 225 and then let me, and then with the promise of coming back and buying more?
I'd do 240.
Oh, what if we did a coin flip? So a 230, 240 coin flip.
No. Okay, so if we do a coin flip, it's going to be 250 or it's going to be a 225.
Oh! Hey, I respect the hell out of that. All right, let's do
okay,
it. I'm with it.
Let's
do you have a coin?
No, I don't.
Nobody, I never have a coin.
I never
either.
Do
either.
Damn.
You
don't got a coin? All
right. All right, what do you want to call? I'll let you call
heads.
It.
Heads.
Heads? All right, bet. You ready?
Don't fuck up.
On the puppy.
Damn.
Hell yeah, let's go! Feels good to be me. God damn it. I feel like a winner right now, bro.
You look like one.
Do I?
Hell yeah.
Y'all see this one right here? This hunter? We're coming out the gate strong, okay? Google this bitch. You can't really find it anywhere. You see? And she got them in these hard cases and everything. That's because this one is going for $100-something on Amazon, bro. No bullshit. No bullshit, bro. This thing is going for $100-something most places, and it's sold out everywhere else. You feel me? Hey, listen, we got 9 different Black Series toys for $225, bro. Do the motherfucking math, bro. That's $25 a box, bro. $25 a toy, and this one worth 100 something by itself? Come on, bro. And then, oh my God, bro. I'm backdooring with another crazy one, bro. Look at this chopper, bro. This chopper? Is going for $90-something some places. Come on, bro. That one going for 100-something. This one going for 90-something some places, bro. Bitch, that's $200-something right there. After that, I got this Ahsoka. I think this one going for like $20 online, you know what I'm saying? Nothing crazy, but Ahsoka is one of my favorite characters, you feel me? So, throw his bad boy back there as well. After that, I got this Sabine. You know, this one was going for $30-40-something, something like that, bro. We'll put the images in the video just in case I'm fucking up. After that, I got Ahsoka from Rebels. This one ain't going for much. This is like a $20 toy, but you know what I'm saying? I'll take it. I'll take it nonetheless. Still love me some Ahsoka. After that, I got my nigga Moff Gideon. Fun fact, bro. I beat this nigga up with my bare hands, bro. Gabe was there. He can verify.
I was there. He did beat that nigga up.
The fuck up.
I saw him asking for his mom.
Oh God. Let's see, I got Luke Skywalker from The Empire Strikes Back. With the snow speeder, this one wasn't going for much either. And I'm just noticing, goddamn, bro, the box kind of banged up, huh? Goddamn.
Hey, bro, do you think she's selling her divorced husband's toys?
I saw a lot of men's shoes in there.
Yeah, bro. And I asked her favorite Star Wars character and movie, and she said she didn't really watch it.
She also sold these for, like, way less than she should have.
Bro, we got these for $25 each. Hey, listen, bro, I got this Ezra Bridger. That's the final one that I need. Oh, wait, no. Second to last one that I needed to complete my ghost crew from Rebels. And listen, bro, to complete that motherfucker, I got my nigga Kanan right here, a.k.a. Caleb Doom, you know what I'm saying? That's what? $300-something worth of toys that we got for $225, you know? Saved about $100-something on these bad boys. Gonna throw them right into my collection. Hey, listen. That's the video, bro. Cousin, what's a good quote?
Sometimes there are positives to divorce.
Sometimes there are positives to divorce. Hell yeah.